So, Tolga und Marie mal wieder nicht bei uns im Studio, sondern auf einer schicken Couch mit einer noch viel schickeren Dame, und zwar Ariana Grande. Welcome.
Thank you.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Is it your first time here in Germany?
It is. I got here the night before last night and I'm enjoying it. I haven't had much time to see things, but I've enjoyed the people. They're all really nice.
To what song did you perform the most when you were younger in front of a mirror? Maybe a lot of girls do that.
I wanted to dance with somebody, Whitney Houston. That was a big one for me. And I loved all the Whitney Houston songs. Like How Will I Know and I Have Nothing. Those were my favorites as a kid.
So I guess Whitney Houston is one of the artists that influenced you?
Yeah, definitely. I love the divas.
Are you one?
What?
The diva?
It depends. There are so many different like opinions of the word diva. I'm not a diva in like a sassy way. But I don't know. I like sassy diva music, if you know what I mean. You know?
Yes, we know. Tolga and me make... Do it.
Nah.
Yeah, that's...
yes, we got a diva right here.
That's what we always
do. But I can't.
Yeah, a lot of girls especially, a lot of singers always do, and you hit the high notes so perfectly. Yes. So we kind of compared you to Mariah Carey.
Oh, thank you.
Just in a little bit fresher and younger way. And singers always do something like that. Nah.
Yes!
Why is that?
Yes.
Why is that?
Yeah, we don't know. Beautiful! Nice falsetto. Beautiful. Very beautiful. I don't hold an ear when I do it, but I do have very active hands when I sing.
Yeah.
I didn't notice it until I started watching videos of me performing. My hands like do a little dance. I have like rapping hands. Like when rappers are like rapping, I have that. What about I'm singing? It's very weird.
You're not just acting, modeling, and singing.
Why does everybody in Germany think I'm a model?
That's what we can read on Wikipedia.
It cracks me up. I'm not a model. I'm so terrified of cameras. I cannot like deal. You have no idea. I'm not a model at
all. Okay, we cancel that. You're an actress and a singer, obviously.
No worries. I mean, thanks. It's nice, but I'm definitely not a model.
But you will be having a very special job at the EMAs this weekend.
Yeah, yes. I'm hosting the backstage-ness. I don't know what I'm doing.
Like doing things.
No
on
idea
the
what I'm doing.
Great. Yeah. I'm sure.
You
I'm just
going to
show
least.
Up and do what they say.
So will you do the red carpet stuff?
Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh.
I have no idea. I'm just going to show up and do what they say.
And look nice and pretty and sing.
I really don't know what I'm doing.
And let's talk about Kids Who Care.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Is it already...
Yeah, of course.
Yes?
Yeah.
Tell us a lot of it, please.
Well, when I was younger, I was growing up in Boca Raton, Florida, and I was a part of a charity group called Kids Who Care with my best friends. We raised a bunch of money for charities by performing at different events and raising money and donating it to different charities. So we got to just sing and... perform and raise money for charity. So we were like a charity group, and yeah, it was really fun. We were really young. I've never been asked about this before in an interview.
Yeah, that's the most important for me, I think. Softy or a straight guy?
What?
Softy guy or a straight guy?
A gay guy or a straight
no,
guy?
No, straight. Do we would like to have a gay guy?
I mean, I prefer them straight for me. But I do love the gays.
Yes, but not for your
but not
person.
For me. I guess I'll go with straight.
Let's do the next one. Sex and the City or Grey's Anatomy?
Sex and the City.
Sex and the City. Oh, my next question was Grey's Anatomy. McDreamy or Mark Sloan?
I'm not familiar enough.
Okay.
I think... Wait. McDreamy is the blue eyes, right?
Yes.
Max is the one with the shaved moment.
Max Sloan is the blue eye. And McDreamy is the curl guy.
I don't know.
Ah, whatever.
Next question.
Okay.
Is your home... very clean or kind of chaotic?
It's chaotic, but it's clean. If you know what I mean.
Sie macht die ganze Zeit
weiter. It's very chaotic, but I'm obsessive compulsive. So it's a chaotic organization.
Very mature answers right now. Hello.
Mommy or daddy?
Mommy or daddy?
Mommy. Mm. But I love my dad. My parents are divorced. I never get to see my dad because he lives in Florida. Mm. But my mom is always with me.
Okay.
If your mom would show up and just walk in through that door, what would she say to you right now?
Right now? I don't know. She's here.
No. Is she here?
Mom! Joan!
Really?
She's here.
Yeah.
Hello!
They wanted to know if your mom walked through that door right now, what would she say to you?
What would I say to you?
Yeah.
Oh,
Mom.
Hello, Mommy. That was cute.
Thank you, Mommy.
Thank you, Mommy. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Beautiful.
beautiful is what I think when I see the pictures. What is your problem with the dresses?
I'm going to throw up. You pick pictures from when I was a fetus.
Unbelievable. Oh, great.
Don't even show anybody.
Quatsch.
Oh my gosh, don't
when
even.
When I Google you.
Google is my worst enemy.
Really?
Literally, it's been like, how long have I been doing this? How long have I been in this business now? What, like 5 years maybe? Mm. Almost 5 years. The first pictures on Google Images are pictures of me when I'm 14 years old. I have like pink hair. I'm like, I'm like jumping on a trampoline. Like, I'm such a mess. I need Google Images to like be a friend and like sort it out for me. It's so embarrassing. But
okay, then we
dear
don't.
Dear God,
talk.
What was
that's
I thinking?
Unbelievable nice.
Well, that's kind of recent. That's yeah, that's
and
decent.
This also.
Really?
He loves it a lot.
Oh gosh, thanks. You're very, very generous.
Okay. Es ist weg. Was soll ich machen? Sie same. Haben die Datei noch.
So. Don't know what that means.
I met the guys of The Wanted a couple of weeks ago, and we had a little situation going on, and it had something to do with you, actually, Ariana. And I want to show it to you.
Start with you, Nick. So, you have to guess what
Melissa, okay.
Well, mine's quiet.
Zoe Saldana.
Is that true?
Oh, definitely. Ariana Grande.
So we obviously have a very strange situation between The Wanted and you and Nathan now. And Jay. What's going on there?
I think, Jay was just being silly and teasing Nathan.
So you and Nathan are dating each other? Is that
yeah,
true?
I thought that was old news. Yeah.
Yeah, that's old.
He was just teasing, I think.
Okay.
Jay's funny. I like him. He's a great guy.
You buy a newspaper tomorrow. What's then on the front page for you? What do you think? What was your wish? The first line on the newspaper.
What would I wish to be on the front page? I don't know. SeaWorld was shut down. That would make my day.
Okay, have you seen Blackfish?
Of course.
Yeah, and how was it? I haven't seen it, but
it's life-changing and eye-opening, and I hope that as many people as I can influence to see it, watch it.
Okay, so now you know, watch Blackfish the movie.
And The Cove.
And The Cove.
Both very informative, important movies.
For the record. Before you leave, we have to say congratulations for your number one record in the United States.
Thank you.
Yours truly is auf Platz 1, Freunde.
Thank you.
So, a lot of success. And
thanks.
It was very nice to meet you.
Is it over now?
Ariana. Actually, it is kind of
over.
Yeah, we have to say bye.
Thank you.
We have to say bye. Winke, winke.
Say bye,
tschüssi.
Bye.
So früh wie beim ZDF.
What do I say?
Tschüssi.
Tschüss.
What?
Tschüss. Tschüss. Yeah. I tried.